Vedanta Sterlite matter update. No formal order has been passed at the end of the Vedanta Sterlite Thoothukudi plant reopening case. Justice Nariman has said the bench will take up the matter on Tuesday and dispose of the Tamil Nadu government appeal itself. Ashish Sinha joining us with more updates. Ashish, what can you share with us?
Yeah, before lunch, it seems that the Supreme Court will give an order on the favor of Vedanta because before lunch, Justice Rohinton Nariman says that Supreme Court will pass interim order for the district collector with police help to open the Sterlite plant. And further, Justice Rohinton Nariman said that the Tamil Nadu government to provide Vedanta electricity immediately and the liberty given to the Vedanta to being operation provided every single entity condition is met. But after post-lunch hearing, no formal order passed at the end of the Vedanta Sterlite hearing. Supreme Court said that they will take up matter on Tuesday and further also said that on Tuesday they will dispose of the plea. That means that Tuesday is the final day when the Supreme Court will take up the matter and Supreme Court will pass the order.
Right. So we are expecting an order by Tuesday is what you're pointing out, Ashish. Appreciate you joining us with those details.